Ever since Disney Plus was released late last year, several people have been watching and rewatching their favorite Disney films, television series, and the new original programming. However, there's one hidden gem that is often overlooked by most viewers, the short cartoon. Today we will be taking a look at 5 Disney short cartoons that you can find on Disney Plus that you may or may not have seen before. In 1934, 4 of the 5 members of the Fab Five had already been introduced to the world. We had Mickey and Minnie, Goofy, and Pluto as characters that we already knew and loved, but there was one character missing from the familiar lineup, Donald Duck. Donald Duck made his debut in the Silly Symphony cartoon, The Wise Little Hen. The film follows the classic tale of a hen who searches for help from her friends to help her plant her corn. Along the way, she approaches characters like Peter Pig and Donald Duck. While the film follows the familiar tale of having people deny others in need while trying to reap the benefits from each other, the best part of the short is seeing how mischievous Donald Duck has been right from the start. Despite being his debut, he resembles the Donald we know and love today in almost every aspect. Prior to 1937, there was no depth added to the cartoons that allowed the guests to feel like they were truly entering into another world. However, in 1937, the Old Mill debuted, and with it, the invention of the multiplane camera. The story focuses around an old mill in the countryside where several different animals call the place home. The film was another installment of the Silly Symphony cartoons, and its main focus was on innovation rather than a storyline that continued from beginning to end. While the film is a simple story, it's definitely worth a watch to see how much animation evolved with the addition of this classic short. In 1954, Disney released their second short cartoon in CinemaScope, Grand Canyonscope. The short sees Donald Duck visiting the Grand Canyon where Ranger Woodlore, who is usually seen battling Humphrey the Bear, instructs people to spread out since this is CinemaScope. Donald plays the role of a doofus tourist who can't help but break every rule placed in front of him. Ranger Woodlore constantly attempts to put an end to Donald's antics. The short has a great storyline, but overall you can tell that the main goal of this short was for the animators to have some fun with the new technology of CinemaScope. In 1942, we were introduced to the first Goofy how-to short cartoon, How to Play Baseball. Prior to this, Goofy had been voiced by Pinto Colvig, but after having a falling out with the company and Goofy's rise to fame, the studio quickly decided to come up with a list of short cartoons that would teach the audience things with Goofy as the example. The film has a number of silly gags that allow the viewer to quickly realize that while the short is showing the basic rules of baseball, the main goal here is entertainment. Our final short to look at today is 1948's Mickey Down Under. The film sees Mickey and Pluto in Australia, where Mickey uses his boomerang to retrieve bananas up in trees. Pluto and his mistrust of the boomerang are the true stars of the show, while watching the hijinks he gets into with it. The film is historic since it's the first time Jimmy McDonald takes over the duty of voicing Mickey Mouse from Walt Disney, who had provided the voice up until this short. That concludes our list for today. Let me know in the comments below which of these short cartoons you have seen and which one is your favorite. If you're not already subscribed to this channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any Disney fun. Until next time, have a great day. Buh-bye.